on so the call
first me. Page
yeah.
of a story. The future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised.
Every day is one day closer, and if someone doesn't do something soon.
And that someone is me?
Who else would it be? Honeymoon sweet, really. I'm flattered. I'm glad you're here.
Yeah.
That's all that matters.
It's not the psychic thing, you got a problem.
Yeah, I know what you got a problem with, but tough. It's the only way.
Where the hell have you been?
I got here as quick as I could.
I'm in the past 3 weeks. I've been calling you.
I've been pretty deep in it. Sometimes I can't sit around and check my voicemail. I'm sorry I hurt you. Really.
You feed me faith.
Where the hell are you?
With violent words and empty threats. And it's sick that all these battles are what keeps me satisfied. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's all.
I should be asking you the same thing.
Sunray hits your face, smeared makeup as we lay in the wake of destruction. Hush, baby, speak softly. Tell me you're awfully sorry that you pushed me into the coffee table last night so I can push you off me. Try and touch me so I can scream at you not to touch me. Run out the room and I'll follow you like a lost puppy. Baby, without you I'm nothing, I'm so lost, hug me. Then tell me how ugly I am, but that you'll always love me. Then after that, shove me in the aftermath of the destructive path that we're on. Two psychopaths, but we know that no matter how many knives we put in each other's backs, that we'll have each other's backs. Cause we're that lucky, together we move mountains. Let's not make mountains out of molehills. You hit me twice, yeah, but who's counting? I may have hit you 3 times, I'm starting to lose count. But together, we'll live forever. We found the youth fountain. Our love is crazy, we're nuts, but I refuse counts. And this house is too huge. If you move out, I'll burn on 2,000 square feet up into the ground. Ain't shit you can do about it. Cause with you, I'm in my fucking mind. Without you, I'm out.